Hey guys, what is up? It is me, Pagey, here once again with another video on The Flash Season 4. This is going to be my trailer breakdown for episode 18 of this season, otherwise entitled Lose Yourself. But of course, before we get into the rest of the video, let's actually watch that trailer.
Prepare yourselves. Tonight we take on a thinker.
What's happened? Someone's taking over our systems. It's DeVoe.
I will cut you all of Team Flash to get what I want.
This team is the only family that I have ever had.
No one has to die.
Iris, Caitlin, Cisco, Joe, Harry. DeVoe cannot have them.
No!
The Flash, only this Tuesday at 8, 7 Central on the CW.
So last episode was a fairly big episode in regards to just pushing this season along. We really had the second last bus metahuman in the form of Null showing up and doing her thing. We had a lot of stuff going on with DeVoe and Marlies realizing what's going on, but then that sort of being reset. We had some character development with Ralph and figuring out some stuff and why he was doing stuff throughout the season. And then we obviously had the big cliffhanger with Harry actually going into the time vault right at the end and basically acting like Welzebard or the evil, you know, Harrison Wells that was actually here by Thorne back from season one. So hopefully we get a lot of that continuing on throughout this episode. So just something quickly before we move on to the rest of the video. If you live in Australia and mainly Queensland and around Brisbane and the Gold Coast, I will be at Supernova Gold Coast from the 27th of April to the 29th of April. I won't be there like those dates, but that's when the event's on. I'll be there on the 28th and 29th mainly, which is the Saturday and the Sunday. I will leave the link to it in the description below if you want to go check it out and see tickets and stuff like that. But if you're interested in going, I will be there. So, yeah. But of course, before we jump into the actual breakdown of the trailer, we will quickly go over the synopsis for this episode, which does give us sort of a better idea as to what's going on. But of course, before that, be sure to let me know in the comments section down below what you're looking forward to most in this episode, what, you know, got your attention throughout the trailer. Just let me know in the comments section down below. And of course, if you go on to enjoy the video, be sure to drop a like on it and subscribe to the channel if you're new. When Barry and Team Flash find a way to enter the Thinker's lair, Ralph considers crossing a dangerous line to defeat DeVoe. Meanwhile, Joe is concerned by Harry's recent behaviour. So we start off the trailer by actually seeing Barry, Killer Frost, and Vibe walking into the Thinker's lair. They're actually in the Thinker's lair in the shot, and Barry actually has something in his hand. It looks like it could be a map of sorts. It's really flat, like a piece of flat metal or a piece of paper or a map or something like that. This does look interesting as hell, but we will come back to this scene later on when it is relevant to what I actually want to talk about regarding the scene. So we have to talk about a few more things before we come back to this shot in particular. But it is really the next huge chunk of the trailer, which is off the walls, crazy, you know, head exploding, eye popping, mouth dropping action with what looks like to be DeVoe using the Kilgore powers he has taken and managing to get into Starlab's system. I think basically all of what is in the trailer is actually from the second half of the episode. If I had to like predict what we're seeing in the trailer, I think it's all from the second half because, you know, the first half will most likely be not as exciting as what we see in the trailer. But we do see Joe come upon the Samuroid back from episode one of the season as it enters Star Labs after DeVoe has managed to, you know, get into the system. With the shot of the Samuroid's sword actually like flying past Joe's face later on the trailer. So Joe, just, you know, watch your head. But the next part in the trailer is the like, whoa, what's happening here part. As we do see Marlies DeVoe along with DeVoe himself or herself anyway, they both show up in Star Labs with Marlies grasping the Samuroid's sword. And, well, she turns into, like, Super Ninja 3000, and she is just blocking bullets shot at her and even, well, stabs Iris by the looks of it. Like, what the hell? Which is where this scenario becomes a bit weird, as what could be happening here is that due to DeVoe taking control of Starlab's system, that would also include taking over the hologram situation, or simulation, might I say, that Cisco had set up last episode. But with DeVoe and his increased intellect, he could be, you know, putting the Cisco simulation program up to 11, and not only making them harder to take down, but maybe also giving them a physical aspect and making them actually deadly. Which could actually be hinted at here when we actually do see Cisco's ears start to bleed by the looks of it. Well, something on his head is bleeding, but it does look like he reached for his ears, but yeah. Obviously, what we could see going down in this part in the trailer could be Cisco's idea and just an improvement and step up to his hologram simulation thing, but it just looks a bit too extreme and just too much of a step up from what we saw last episode for me to see that as the most likely option. But let me know what you think in the comments. Do you think this is Cisco or do you think it's DeVoe? I think it's Cisco, DeVoe, might I say. It just looks a bit too much for Cisco's, what he would do at least. Another major part in the trailer, as you know, continues on from last episode, is Harry and his thinking cap. It looks like he is getting zapped just like DeVoe did back at the particle accelerator incident. Like, we see some like red energy, almost like Speed Force energy, maybe from back when Beelzebub was in there. But then there's also like a zap of lightning. So what the hell is going on here? It will be interesting as hell to find out, but this could be like a last resort thing though, maybe due to what is going down in Star Labs. Like, Harry might be like, well, everyone's down, no one can really help. DeVoe's used his thinking cap to gain increased intelligence. Maybe if I do this and put some extra energy into it, I might be able to try and stop him here. So essentially, that could maybe what we're seeing Harry do here, just to try and compete with DeVoe and stop all of it, especially if DeVoe is in Star Labs at that point. Another option is that he does that, and we do see like a flash of lightning. Weird theory. I don't think it's going to happen, but I just think I'd chuck it out there just in case it happens. What if Harry becomes a speedster at this point? I'm just chucking it out there. I don't really want it to happen. But that flash of lightning caught my eye, and I was like, oh, is that what's going to happen here? Is he going to turn into a speedster? We'll have to wait and see. Maybe Harry wants to become a speedster, but hopefully that doesn't happen. But I don't know. Let me know what you think of that in the comments. We also do see Ralph talking about like Team Flash being his like only family, or the only family that he has ever really had. We do see that he is in Star Labs. This is the like recovery room, I guess you would call it, of Star Labs, with that stuff on the wall. We do see another shot of Marlies, I think it is, and you can see that stuff on the wall. So he's in another sort of part of the main room of Star Labs. So yeah, I'm not 100% sure who he would be talking to. My best guess would be Iris, just because I think this would be after Barry, Caitlin, and Cisco, go to DeVoe. And if people are wondering why wouldn't Ralph go with them, well, Ralph is a bus metahuman and a target of DeVoe, so it'd be stupid for, well, in, you know, with them thinking, oh, it would be silly to take him and put him in DeVoe's lair and just put him in a trap, you know what I mean? But just the way that Ralph's talking here, it's hinting at something which I will talk about at the end of the trailer. And some might like it, some might not like it, but we'll get to that later on in the video. We do see that Barry is given this weird dagger-looking thing that could be a key of some sort, possibly. It's weirdly shaped. I'm pretty sure it is given to him by Harry, or maybe Ralph. It's someone with sleeves, and it looks like it could be Ralph's sleeves, but I think it's most likely Harry that's giving it to him. Which could be used to, like, use once they actually get inside of DeVoe's lair. And this is where we go back to those opening shots of the trailer, where we do see Barry, Caitlin, and Cisco as their costumed identities inside of DeVoe's lair. I believe that DeVoe knew that these three would be showing up. I mean, he has predicted essentially everything else happening for the most part up to this point. So why would this situation be any different? So due to DeVoe knowing that these three would be out of Star Labs and coming to his lair and stuff like that, wouldn't that be the perfect opportunity and time to strike Star Labs and, more importantly, target Ralph? Well, yes, it would be. We do see Barry giving a very worried look while in DeVoe's lair. So this could be the point in which he finds out what is going on. He's like, crap. We're basically making it 20 times easier for DeVoe to get Ralph. And then they have to try and bail back to Star Labs as quick as possible. But DeVoe, with his teleporting stuff, will just get there instantaneously. Especially if, you know, stuff in Star Labs has gone his way and he can just get in there straight away. So, you know, Team Flash would be quite behind in regards to getting back there. Back to the thing he is holding, to me it still looks like a map, which would make sense for one scene we know in this episode where Barry, Caitlin, and Cisco go into the woods. We know that that is one scene in this episode. We don't know where it is. You have to think it's in the opening part of the episode, which leads into this back half where all this action's happening. Why they would be in the woods, my guess would be to look for Edwin Gauss, or Folded Man, as we heard from last episode. We do know, thanks to last episode, that he just disappeared, essentially, following the incident on the bus. So it would make sense if he is just, you know, chilling in the woods. The thing Barry is holding could be some sort of device to go between dimensions. That is Folded Man's ability, so maybe he can do something like this. We will just have to wait and see, I guess, because it's, you know, there's not enough information here to really theorize about it and stuff like that. But the last thing I wanted to talk about in this trailer, or in this video, might I say, on the trailer, is will Ralph be dying in this episode? And really, going from what we saw in the trailer and just certain things that hint at certain things, I think he might. Given the expression from Barry right at the end of the trailer, he looks like something is happening pretty bad. So this could be DeVoe taking over Ralph or just taking his abilities. And in regards to choosing between those two, you would have to think it would be the former. Like, I don't know why DeVoe wouldn't take Ralph's body. It's nice and fresh. Why would he stay in Izzy's body, which he was, you know, I guess he was saying it to sort of, you know, make Marlies do stuff, but it would be wearing down, I guess, so he'd want to go into Ralph's body. I think it would be the best body to be in, completely honest, if it wasn't the Flash's. But yeah, just from certain things I've seen in this trailer, if you scroll through it a couple of times, you just put little bits together, I think Ralph might be dying, and also the actor really hasn't been on set, I don't think, for a while. So yeah, if I had to put money on whether Ralph was going to survive this episode, or whether he was going to die, or at least get taken over by DeVoe, I would probably, you know, put the money on him getting taken over or dying. So, yeah, I think this is going to be the R.I.P. Ralph episode. Unfortunately, because I've liked Ralph's arc, I know a lot of people don't like him, but I've liked his arc. I think it's been one of the better arcs for a character on The Flash, the whole series run. And, yeah, you know, I think that that's why they did all that stuff last episode, to build up, like, an emotional connection leading into this episode, which they do a lot with these shows and certain characters when they're about to die. So, yeah, I think he's going to die, but yeah. But thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you did, it'd be awesome if you could drop a like on the video, show your support. Let me know in the comment section down below, you know, what are your thoughts on the trailer? Do you think Ralph's going to die? What do you think's going on with all the Star Labs thing? Are you looking forward to this episode? Just let me know in the comment section down below. And of course, if you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. I'll catch you later, guys. Goodbye.